Hello. Hi. My name is Sam Kruger. I am the creative lead and performer for Bat Brains, or Let's Explore Mental Illness with Vampires.
Can't feel my face. Can't feel my face. Time to cry.
Which is the plus one show for Live 5 this season. Bat Brains is a theatrical play that combines elements of clown and mime and storytelling and physical theater, all to tell a story about a vampire who never leaves the house and one day is visited by an errant pizza boy. And the show sort of revolves around his attempts to go outside and meet this pizza boy. There is mambo music, there's blood, there's laughs, there's ha-has. Oh, there's a ghost that comes out of my butt. In many ways, the show is about stories that we tell ourselves, both in how they can be healing and how they can be hurtful. For Live 5, we're taking this show and breaking it open, expanding it, and really giving it the full treatment that it's never really had. And I'm really intensely excited to finally get it to Saskatoon and work with some amazing collaborators to really make it this wild, experimental, deeply personal, visceral, hilarious show that it really has always meant to be.